Now that you're back in business, we can focus on the Morningstar.
Oh, you need to slow down, baby.
No time.
Look, come to the Palace of Zemo. I got something here to show you.
What for?
I've been helping you out, right? Humor me.
Fine.
Come, you dead, some sugar.
You know I'ma dodge that shit. You shouldn't be trying.
That is one ugly fucking painting.
You fucking Philistine. What you know about art? That's a De Winter Sisters original. Well, that back in the day when me and the twins were all live and let live.
Well, seeing as how we just let them know we're taking over their business, I doubt that deal's gonna hold.
Shit. Remember the pony show? I've been off that Christmas list a long time. Anyway, I didn't call you over to talk about me. You killed Philippe Lorraine and showed the Morning Star that you are here to stay. Time to relax and cut loose, baby.
Now, we'll party once the work's done. I'll call you when I make another move against the Morning Star.
Is anything to make it better. You name it, I suck it. I do boost.
Hey, I'm glad you called.
Why? So you can suggest more hookers that'll try to kill us?
Don't be an asshole. That could have happened to anybody.
It's a common problem, I'm sure.
Look, I got a plan to bring back the Morning Star.
Mind filling me in?
Let me eat up and then I'll tell you the details.
Better be worth it.
Why would you do that?
And while no group has taken credit for the attack in Stillwater, we have ignored its root cause. Our uncontrolled media and the good soul to our children have fetishized gang culture and turned sociopathic madmen into heroes. No more! Those responsible for this act of terror will be found and held accountable. The Stag Initiative marks a milestone in taking back the streets of America.
What the hell is the Stag Initiative?
If it's free porn for everyone, I am down.
So what's the lead?
Oh, I got you hooked up, Slim.
Very discreet.
That's an invitation to kick the Morningstar right in their collective pussy. They have an auction tonight. Flash the card, you ring it.
So what, I pretend to be an eccentric billionaire?
Kinda. I'm gonna auction you off as a sex slave.
Fuck that.
Oh, quit being a bitch and get in the van.
Where'd we get the new girls?
Ain't my fault if the girls don't perform.
As long as we get paid, don't care who runs it.
Pretty colors. Okay, let's do this.
Here's your guns back!
Should be fun storing extra ammo.
That's on you to figure out, baby. I would rather not know. Find something to shut off those alarms. I've been staying on your good side. Security room.
What? He's making the floor vibrate.
Good to be the king. You got more of this stuff, right?
Man.
This is what it's like to be Shandi. What is that color? Fear just gotta try this. Gonna own this city.
You're handling this naked thing better than I thought you would.
I mean, this just feels right.
We let him out.
All right, guess I'll start pushing buttons. Out, everyone up.
Get down! Get to shooting!
Wouldn't want to be Morningstar right now. That wasn't much of a challenge.
Mortal and out. Get on that!
These girls are gonna fuck them up!
Oh.
You know you're never gonna get me like this again.
To be honest, I didn't think it would work the first time.
Making me catch you. Get these old zombies next. Got him back here.
Man, don't kill these bitches. What's wrong with you? They can work for us.
Can't be that.
I wish I had a picture of this.
Well, this has to be right.
Security only.
You lost to the best!
I just want to have a night where we can relax and not worry about Zari. You're gonna have to try harder than that.
Zemos, I need you to tell me how to hit the Morningstar.
I can probably come up with something. When do you want this by?
Right now?
Since you don't make it easy.
Never said I would.
All right, come and get me in the wheel.
Well, hold on a second, Z. Someone's calling.
I don't have much time, so listen carefully. There's a container of girls being brought into Steelport by ship to replace the ones Morningstar lost raiding the Saints. I sent you which ship they're on.
Who is this?
Do what you want with them. I don't care.
I'm not doing shit until you tell me who you are.
Viola DeWinter, head of the Morning Star.
Zemos, change of plan. Get Pierce. We got a boat to catch.
Whatever you say.
It's such a hurt.
I love this.
Pussy on that thing.
And once it's ours, the Morningstar sex operation is done.
How you gonna move all the bitches?
Just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I want to meet my new employees.
Maybe these girls won't try to kill us.
See, you had to bring that up again.
Crazy bitches with guns are memorable.
You taking your time getting there?
You wanna drive this thing?
Hey, just checking, baby. Once you find a girl, send them to me. I'll keep them safe.
I'm sure you will. Good to be the king. And they certainly stock up. Wow.
Okay, I gotta reload. I'm actually free.
Stay by the guy with the big Z.
I'm getting close.
Come on, baby, follow the Z.
What the hell are these for?
Shit! Who the fuck put him in a box? Pow!
More crazy shit.
Down in Mag here.
These guys are
fucked up.
Get them out of here.
I was a prisoner so long.
Get moving and stay with them.
I'll keep you safe, sugar.
You know who you're fucking with? You'll be safe.
Damn, ain't you a fine little thing?
Jesus, how many crates did they bring in?
Now we're talking. It's like my freshman dorm.
Get us out!
We better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
You want out of here, you get in the crate.
I've been in there so long already.
One day, I'll be free.
They're coming for the boat.
I hear him.
Think I saw some big firepower laying on those platforms on the sides.
I ain't getting too close until it's clear down there.
Merry Christmas to me. Nothing slows me down.
All right, Pierce, we're clear.
Let's load these these hoes up then and get the hell out of here.
Feels like these guys knew we were coming.
Morning Star always protect their shipment. It ain't nothing new.
What, with this many guards?
Like I always say, Bush is big business in this town. It's a hell of a time to go.
Keep us close to Pierce.
You got it. Shit, are those rockets? Get them off me.
Just keep going. I'll take care of them. Probably because they want us dead. Just keep flying.
Something that belongs to me.
Who is this?
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morning Star and I'll pay you top dollar ahead.
I'll think about it.
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
The Morning Star wanted to buy their girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
Nothing slows me down.
Let's do this.
You could use the cash. Sorry, Z. We're making the deal.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screw drop.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.